Hi guys, I'm in Delhi today and I've come to a college जो कि दिल्ली के प्राइवेट एमबीए कॉलेजेस में बहुत ही अच्छा आरओआई ऑफर करता है और काफ़ी लोग इसको प्रेफर करते हैं एमबीए के लिए। इस कॉलेज का फीस 9.25 लाख है दो साल के लिए और हॉस्टल का पर एनम फीस 1.6 लाख है और इसका एवरेज सैलरी 7.5 लाख है। तो आप देख रहे हो आरओआई इसका ज़्यादा ख़राब नहीं, इट्स अ वेरी गुड आरओआई दैट पीपल गेट प्राइवेट एमबीए कॉलेजेस में, दिस आरओआई इज़ वेरी हाई। सेकेंडली, मैं आपको इस वीडियो में क्या स्पेशल प्रोवाइड करूँगा दोस्तों, मैं आपको सच कह रहा हूँ, आप इस वीडियो में जो चीज़ें देखोगे वो आपको और बी स्कूल के कैंपस वीडियोज़ में नहीं मिलेंगे। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, नॉर्मली हम बी स्कूल का प्लेसमेंट रिपोर्ट देखते हैं, हमें एवरेज सैलरी मिलता है, लेकिन कभी ये नहीं पता पड़ता कि हर बच्चे का उस कंपनी ने एग्जैक्टली क्या सैलरी दिया है। इस वीडियो में मैंने ये पूछूंगा बच्चों से, कॉलेज ने हेल्प भी किया है थैंक्स टू जिम्स, आई विल टॉक टू स्टूडेंट्स अबाउट द कंपनी दैट दे हैव प्लेस्ड इन, आई विल टॉक टू स्टूडेंट्स अबाउट द रोल दैट दे हैव गॉट एंड एग्जैक्ट सैलरी उस कंपनी ने क्या दिया है। और हम प्लेसमेंट कमेटी से भी बात करेंगे, प्लेसमेंट कमेटी के स्टूडेंट से, कि प्लेसमेंट कमेटी क्या काम करती है और कैसे क्या डेटा रहा है, किस तरह की कंपनी जाती है मार्केटिंग के लिए, फाइनेंस के लिए, एचआर के लिए। सो दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट प्लेसमेंट्स एट जिम्स। गाइस, नाउ आई हैव विद अस समवन फ्रॉम द प्लेसमेंट कमिटी ऑफ जिम्स। एक्सप्लेन टू अस, व्हाट वाज द एवरेज सैलरी लास्ट ईयर, हाईएस्ट सैलरी लास्ट ईयर, व्हिच कंपनी, वेयर वाज द हाईएस्ट सैलरी गिवन? And also, can you take us names of few companies which have given roles in marketing, HR?
Sure. So the last year, highest salary was 22 lakh offered by Indica Group and Khimji Ramdas.
Where was it?
It was in Muscat, Oman by Khimji Ramdas and Indica was in Dubai. And the average package lies between 7.5 to 8. And the few of the major recruiters for finance domain are Deloitte, Gridlines, Mazars, BlackRock and EY. For marketing, there are Tata Play, Tata Capital, Asian Paints, HCL. HCL is a bulk recruiter out of them. And for HR, there are TCS, Gartner, and HCL again.
So all these are big names. I mean,
yes,
a lot of
big
variety
brands,
names.
Right.
FMCG names also you mentioned.
Yes, right. Nestle. For Nestle, for marketing, there are many FMCGs also.
So can you tell us how many people are placed by 31st October already, final placements?
Okay, so this year by the end of October, almost 50% of the batch is placed. Last year by the end of the month of December, 90% was placed. So we are expecting the same.
Guys, we have with us Shraddha Jaiswal. She has got a PPO from Deloitte. Jim's ki student, of course, second year. So she has PPO already. Le liya. PPO kya hota hai? She's performed very well in final in her summer internship, जो इसको final placement season के पहले ही मिल गया है। तो सबसे पहले तो अपना package बताओ जो आपको मिला है।
7.6
Deloitte ने final placement के पहले ही summer internship पे PPO offer कर चुका है। तो पहले ही बताइए आपका role क्या था summer internship?
So I was hired as a tax intern at Deloitte US India and we have to file the returns for the US tax client.
How many people got the internship? और उसे PPO कितनों को मिला?
So there were 5 people from gyms itself and 4 of them got the PPO.
5 के gyms के लोगों ने internship किया, 4 को PPO मिल गया?
Yeah, 4 को PPO मिला.
बहुत बढ़िया. तो ऐसा gyms ने कुछ special कराया जिससे they got a PPO?
Yeah, actually though it was an internship, but still we got the placement trainings because the number of rounds are same. So that's why we got the placement trainings which gyms provided us and that was a great help for us.
तो आपने ऐसा क्या स्पेशल किया जो जिससे आपको लगा PPO मिला?
It's like you have to be real. Whatever you have done in the internship, you have to just share your experience and the client work you have done, the trainings you have got. You just need to narrate that in the presentation. You have a final round of presentation on the basis of which you get the PPO at Deloitte.
Guys, we now have people who got placed in sales and marketing roles from gyms. जैसा मैंने बताया था, मैं आपको सबकी सैलरी इसमें खोल के बताऊंगा, रोल बताऊंगा, लोकेशन बताऊंगा, ताकि आपको बहुत इनर रियलिटी मिले कि कैसा प्लेसमेंट्स का रियलिटी है जिम्स का।
सो हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज अंजलि कौर, करंटली आई एम प्लेस्ड इन टाटा कैपिटल एज अ रिलेशनशिप मैनेजर विद अ पैकेज ऑफ 9 लाख्स। द लोकेशन इज येट टू बी डिसाइडेड।
रिलेशनशिप मैनेजर का रोल क्या होता है?
सो इट इज बेसिकली ऑल अबाउट डीलिंग विद द क्लाइंट्स एंड हाउ यू मेंटेन द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द कंपनी एंड द क्लाइंट।
हु विल बी योर क्लाइंट्स?
Sir, they'll be our high-end clients.
HNIs.
Yeah, exactly.
तो आप उनका relationship manage करोगे Tata Capital के जो high-end clients हैं?
हाँ जी।
And आपको 9 लाख का package मिला है?
My name is Nipun Paruthi and I have been able to bag internship in Dabur company and then because of that I was able to convert my dream company which is Nestle.
Nestle final placement मिला है? क्या role है?
Sir, this is a sales officer trainee role at first, then after that sales officer.
और क्या package है?
Sir, package is 7.6.
And कैसा role होता है? बहुत लोगों को जानना है कि FMCG में role क्या होता है. तो आपका जो role है area sales executive, उसमें क्या role होगा आपका? वो बताएं.
So first of all, इसमें बहुत सारे dimensions होते हैं. There are many dimensions to it. You can work with the distributors. एक distributors का relation बनाना, because channel sales है. So you should know how to maintain distributors relationship. They are your partner. And how you can understand the market, the dynamics of it, on-field dynamics, how you can work with the sales team, how you can motivate them.
What percentage of time aap market mein ghume aur kitna office mein the ya ghar mein the?
So most of my time was in the market only because that was a role for sales person. I was supervising the sales persons there, sales team was there.
And can you become a brand manager like aage jaake is role ke baad?
Of course, I am actually looking forward to it because I have interest in product development.
Okay.
So brand and product development, I have interest in that field. So I know that I will have to work hard and understand the learnings that I get from the market. I have to implement it through and through again so that I can move forward in the hierarchy.
Okay, great. Nestle guys.
My name is Nikhil Chago and I am placed in Asian Paints. And
Asian Paints, FMCG companies, आप देख लो, Asian Paints, Nestle. Even though the role is area sales executive, आपका भी वही होगा.
Yes.
तो आपका कैसे, आपने internship क्या sales and marketing में किया था?
Yes.
अब आपका final placement का role Asian Paints में कैसा होगा? क्या Nestle जैसा ही होगा, उससे थोड़ा अलग?
No, it's a bit different. So they are offered two roles. First is the retail sales executive and then other is project sales manager.
Okay.
Executive. So in retail you have to do channel sales and in project sales you have to do B2B sales.
Okay, क्या package मिला आपको?
Package is 7.8 plus variable.
एक बार बहुत बीच में रोक के एक बात बोलना चाहूँगा, जितने लोग आप देख रहे हो सबका 7 से 8 के बीच पैकेज है, तो यहाँ मतलब एक तरह से फिक्स है कि उतना ही मिलेगा, एक सिक्योरिटी हो जाती है.
Yeah.
और अच्छे नाम है तो रोल्स आई थिंक ठीक है. आई मीन यू एरिया सेल्स एग्जीक्यूटिव तो आपको ग्रो करना होगा, बट एटलीस्ट यू आर इन गुड ब्रांड नेम, सो दैट्स अ पॉजिटिव जो मैं देख पा रहा हूँ. मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं पता था कि इतना लाइक इतने अच्छे ब्रांड नेम्स आपके पास हैं.
माई नेम इज हर्षित ग्रोवर. आई वॉज हायर्ड इन एशियन पेंट्स एज अ सेल्स एग्जीक्यूटिव एंड माई रोल वॉज ऑल्सो सेम. Yeah, my roles is also both the retail and the project sales. And my annual package is about 7.8 lakhs.
Plus internship bhi aapka sales and marketing mein
tha? Yes, sir.
So aapne internship mein decide kar liya tha ki aapko final placement sales and marketing mein chahiye.
From Dunsmore only.
Theek hai, bahut badhiya. Ab hum finance ke bachche ke paas jaldi se jayenge. आपके कुछ क्वेश्चंस है कमेंट्स में लिख देना, पर आई थिंक कब सब इतना ट्रांसपेरेंट आपने तो नहीं पहले देखा होगा.
Yes.
तो आप बच्चों को आई थिंक इट विल रियली हेल्प, स्पेशली द फैक्ट दैट आपने इतने अच्छे से नेस्ले का बताया जॉब रोल और आपने रिलेशनशिप मैनेजर का. आई थिंक ये इनसाइट्स बी स्कूल के अंदर ही मिलता है. अब हम पूछेंगे फाइनेंस वाले बच्चों से. दीज आर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हु गॉट placed in finance roles.
So my name is Isha and I've been placed in HCL for
HCL,
the
for role. A finance role. Okay.
Yes sir, it is like a management trainee role and my task will be related to budgeting and sales analysis, like the percentage of profit and all. I was working in vehicle care for my internship and there also I was dealing with a lot of clients, so I believe this will be a great opportunity.
What was your package?
My package here is 6 LPI.
Cool. All fixed.
But
yeah, 6M or all fixed?
My name is Karthik and I've been placed with Deloitte and I would be working as a tax consultant level 1. And if I talk about Deloitte, it's a 0-day company in our campus. And I sat for that and fortunately I got an opportunity to work in Deloitte. So like I would be dealing with the US clientage, I would be dealing with their taxations. It was my dream profile and like you
what
asked.
What is your package again? If you...
My package is 7.7 lakh.
Okay, and what would be your location?
लोकेशन विल बी गुड़गांव, दिल्ली.
गुड़गांव, बहुत बढ़िया. और रोल के बारे में थोड़ा सा और अगर अच्छे से उसमें बताएं.
सो लाइक एज आई मेंशनड दैट देयर
वेरियस कंसल्टिंग होगा कि फाइनेंस होगा?
इट वुड बी कंसल्टिंग.
कंसल्टिंग बट इन फाइनेंस
फील्ड. इन फाइनेंस.
एंड आपके क्लाइंट्स कैसे होंगे, किस टाइप के?
द क्लाइंटेज वुड बी ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स एंड द
पीपल. ट्रैवल नहीं होगा?
नो.
कॉल्स में आप उनको कंसल्ट?
टोटल डेस्क जॉब.
पर हो सकता है कि नाइट में काम करना पड़े तो उनके टाइम के हिसाब से.
Hi everyone, I'm Astha Sharma, batch of 22-24. I've been placed with BlackRock, which
wow.
is world's largest AMC.
AMC क्या होता है? BlackRock investment banking company है ना, क्या है? आप थोड़ा बताएं, what is BlackRock? नाम बहुत famous है.
Okay, so AMC means के कोई company दूसरों के funds manage करती है.
अच्छा.
So basically जिसके पास पैसा है उसको BlackRock manage कर रहा है. तो close to $10 trillion जो है BlackRock manage करता है.
आपका role क्या होगा?
मेरा I'll be joining as an intern for 6 months, then I'll be absorbed as an analyst.
और कितना पैकेज है?
Between 8 to 10 CTCs.
I am Dipesh Sahu, PGDM 22-24. I am also placed in Deloitte and the role is tax consultant 1 and will be working with US tax clients of Deloitte. And talking about the finance, my interest came in finance because of intrigued. I was intrigued in finance since my BBA days and the faculty over here is very nice. they are very knowledgeable, very senior faculty, and helps in gaining the student the right knowledge which is required.
आपने कब decide किया कि आपको finance लेना है? कि आपकी internship भी finance में थी या बाद में change हुआ ऐसा अगर कुछ आप लोग?
My internship was in financial modeling.
All of your internship was in finance.
Yes. No, I was in marketing.
तो इनसे मुझे पूछना है कि आप पहला बात आपने कैसे मार्केटिंग के बाद फाइनेंस में जैसे आपने कन्विंस किया रिक्रूटर को फाइनल प्लेसमेंट के लिए ताकि लोग को मार्केटिंग के इंटर्नशिप वाली फाइनेंस में जाना हो दे वुड गेट सम इनसाइट्स फ्रॉम यू एंड हाउ डू यू डिसाइड क्या मुझे फाइनेंस करना है.
So being a finance student, it has helped me grow in marketing field as well. Like there also I was working in budgeting and sales analysis. So your finance knowledge always helps you come out better. So after that I decided like for placements also I was open for marketing options also because it will your finance knowledge will again help you somewhere to the other boost yourself.
ये काफ़ी अच्छे insights हमें मिले. Actually मैंने किसी campus video में काफ़ी गया हूँ मैं पर इतने detail में role कैसे role में मतलब exactly क्या काम होता है उसके बाद salary company कभी मैंने नहीं बनाया. आई एम थैंकफुल फॉर जिम्स फॉर टू बी एबल टू शेयर दिस मच डेटा. सो एज वी वर डिस्कसिंग एट जिम्स different alumni of the institution come to the college regularly to closely mentor students on final placements. We have with us someone who's passed out from the 2000 batch of GYMS, Tanvi Gogia.
Hi.
She is an ICF certified leadership coach and corporate trainer. Who better than this profile to train students on final placements? Ma'am, enlighten the students about how you go on about this process to prepare students on the final placements.
I feel that you know you get all of this theoretical knowledge, and apart from all the theoretical knowledge, the most important thing is your ability to deal with people and your ability to deal with stress.
Absolutely.
Being able to take feedback, you know, if your boss is telling you something, how do you take it? Do you take it as my boss doesn't like me, or is it he's telling me how to improve and grow? So it's really about the mindset. What I do is I used CBT, theatrical or theater-based exercises and a proprietary framework that I have developed.
Wow.
which uses experiential learning and helps students to become mentally stronger, feel more confident, improve their communication skills, and more than anything else, improve their people management skills.
Very nicely answered. You don't learn these things from books or even professors who've not worked in the industry, which is why alumni come very handy. Now we have Samta Rathor. She is a GYMS alumnus. And she has launched a company from scratch and now which has 400 employees. This tells us the alumni presence, you know, the power of GYMS placements. People are going across varied profiles, varied domains, and you know, just imprinting their names in the corporate world. So ma'am, tell us, yeah, first of all, how did you go on to the corporate world? Maybe how did you start this journey? How did GYMS experience help you in your corporate experience?
Well, I would say the main inspiration was GYMS, because the type of grooming which we have received here in the 2 years, you know, because we had people from all over the India, from rural places, from small towns, but post 2 years we were a complete package product for the corporate world with a lot of good trainings and you know all employability skills and everything. So it was all a wonderful experience with 2 years, you know, working at GYMS.
If you had to say one thing in which GYMS helped you very specifically in your corporate journey, what could that be?
Well, that would be definitely the managerial skills, the marketing skills, the faculties over here. And I would like to give a piece of advice to students also, that you know, when you seek admission in any of the colleges, you know, GYMS is definitely one of the top one, but don't work only on your theoretical knowledge. Go for the practical knowledge. Try to gain maximum training exposure, like you know, more of industrial visits, more of trainings, more of internships. So by the end of the 2 years, you're a complete package for the corporate, because company is looking for a person who has an all-round development. It's not looking for a person who has scored 90-95%, but he's not able to speak a single sentence also. So I would suggest every student out there that work on your interpersonal skills, on your communication skills, on your overall growth.
These are some gem of an advice by someone who's already done what is needed to be done by students who pass out of B schools, and you can see how GYMS is playing a very important role in this. Guys, I've had a fantastic time at GYMS. If you like the placements that they're offering, I think you should apply to this college. Inka ROI bahut badhiya hai. Applications have already started and will continue till April. So, kaafi window bhi aapke paas. Mera to aapse kehna hai ki if this you like this, what is being showed, you should apply to this college as soon as possible. All the best. Stay safe and take care.